السلام عليكم أعزائي الطلبة، عندنا lesson 7 من unit 7. يقول لي read about opinions essays، اقرأ عن المقالات، التعبير عن الرأي. طبعا هاي صفحة 160 160. expression opinions، التعبير عن الآراء. in an essay expressing opinion you can say what you think about a subject. في مقالة التعبير عن الرأي أنت تستطيع أن تقول ما تعتقده عن موضوع معين. But it isn't enough to say what you think. You also need to say why you think this. لكن ليس الأمر كافيا أن تقول ما أنت تعتقده. أنت كذلك تحتاج إلى أن تقول لماذا أنت تعتقد هذا. This makes your essay more convincing and interesting. وهذا ما يجعل مقالتك أكثر إقناعا وأكثر إمتاعا. The essay begins with an introduction. تبدأ المقالة بمقدمة. And this usually mentions what you are going to write about in the main part of your essay. هذا عادة يعني يذكر ما أنت يعني تنوي أن تكتبه حول الجزء الرئيسي من مقالتك. The body of the essay gives more details and the reasons for your opinion. If there are two sides of the questions, you can write about one side in one paragraph and the other in the next paragraph. جسم المقالة أوكي مو يقصد مو بالجسم يعني الجسم يعني هيكلية يعني الجزء الرئيسي من المقالة يعطيك تفاصيل أكثر و أسباب لرأيك. إذا كان هناك جانبين من السؤال أنت تستطيع أن تكتب حول جانب واحد في مقالة واحدة and the other in the next paragraph والآخر في الفقرة الأخرى. In the conclusion you can sum up. من خلال الاستنتاج أنت تستطيع شنو أن يعني توجز تقدر تقول أو تلخص sum up الأفكار ورأيك. أفكارك ورأيك sum up توجز أو تلخص. طيب يقول لي انتقل للصفحة الأخرى اللي هي 161. read the essay on page 70 of the student book and put the paragraphs in order below. introduction C, body D and B, conclusion A. Read the essay again and answer the questions. According to the writer, what are the advantages of the internet? It is convenient. There are many sources of information. What is the main disadvantage of the internet? The information is not always reliable. What are the advantages of the of books? The information is more reliable. You can find more in-depth information. The ideas are better developed. They are more convenient. You can take them with you. You can buy them easily online. Okay. Some people think that the internet is more convenient to use than a book. What does the writer think? The internet is fine for general information, but books help you learn better. طيب ننتقل للصفحة الأخرى. Look at how the words in practice are used in the Essay, use them to rewrite these reasons. Books can be used anywhere. Computers can be used anywhere. Unlike computers, books can be used anywhere. You can do more than just read information on the internet. You can listen to the news as well. In addition, نخلي هنا unlike راح نربط بيها. In addition to reading information on the internet, you can also listen to the news. Buying books can be expensive. Using the internet can be cheaper. But راح نربط but. Buying books can be expensive, but using the internet can be cheaper. For using the internet is sometimes dangerous, but you can't get a virus from reading a book. Although using the internet is sometimes dangerous, you can't get a virus from reading a book. Work in pairs. Do you agree with the essay? Why or why not? How do you prefer to get information? Think about the following questions. What do you think will happen in the future? Will fewer books be published? Will there be even more information on the internet? Is it possible to check reliability of information on the internet? I agree that fewer books will be published. Yes, I think you are right. I'll get most of my information on the internet. Okay, أعزائي هنا نتوقف والتقيكم في درس قادم وإلى اللقاء.